I think you mean... Oh, no, advertisement!
Advertisement!
I think you mean, oh, yes, Burp. Sorry, it says it. It says it. Yeah, heads up, you're going to hear my fans in the background.
It's hot.
I don't give a shit. All right? I'm too sexy for that nonsense. I'm burning this room down with my sexy hotness.
All right.
Oh, boy.
What's up?
Burp, what have you done?
What's Burp done? Aw.
There it is. My wig comes in on Tuesday. Excellent, Rio. Yes, hello everyone. Welcome to Lestrem.
We are in the middle of an invigorating basketball game between the Slam Dunking Skeleton and the Scarecrow.
The Scarecrow's not very good. This is the funniest, stupidest thing, and I love it. It's not just a wig, but the wig and cosplay are separate. No. Burr, please! Enough with the bits! You're too good to me.
You're good to me.
So how's everyone doing? Yonzer's,
Doing
island stuff. We'll go on a quick island tour since Yonzer has...
We have 5-star island now.
We're a 5-star island now. We are top tier island.
Top tier island, guys. Y'all should come visit.
Yonzer's been doing some hard work on the island.
I did everything Isabella told me to do. Now I have a golden water can.
I typically do what the puppers tell me to do also. Typically, I'm happier that way. Hopefully everyone's having a good holiday weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Except for Burb, since he's from the England.
We had burgers at my mama's.
It was tasty.
You gotta have a water pump next to your sports center.
I agree.
You know, you gotta have that water pump.
If you're not hydrated, are you even alive?
Yeah, are you even alive? I wanna put this pond stone somewhere.
So yeah, we'll hang out in Animal Crossing for a bit before switching over to more Octopath Traveler, where we're playing as a hoe. Wait, what holiday? It is Memorial Day in the United States, a day where we honor our fallen soldiers. And yet, I still have to work. John Verizon cares not for your fallen soldiers.
I learned that if you climb a cliff big enough, the height of the balloon, you can just hit it with a net, and then it'll break it.
Does it have to be a net specifically? No, a net probably has the farthest reach for it. Because like an axe would make sense. Oh boy. I like this answer on my quiz. Oh, you need to fix the security vulnerability? Maybe you should learn to program better, you fuck.
I mean, there's no room here. Oh, there's
room here. Question 12 of 20. What is the best method to avoid buffer overflows? Is it A, perform a check digit? Is it B, run an audit trail? Is it C, execute a well-written program? Or is it D, perform a reasonableness check? Okay. In order, I utterly despise gas and want to drown every single one I see.
Yes.
Yeah, they are not great, and they have never been great, and we should murder them all.
Yes, all of them. Rio, how are server problems if you... if you've had the free time to mess with that.
Yeah, Rio, what am I paying you for?
What am I paying you for?
I gave you good, hard-earned cell phone money.
Stop that.
Don't even have a server.
Stop that.
I'm gonna be honest, I haven't worked on it in 2 days. That's perfectly fine. Yeah, you're a busy individual.
Exactly.
You got a lot of life going on right now.
I'm not gonna beat you up over something that you can't control.
That's literally going to be us by the end of summer. Because we were apartment shopping a little bit. We're like 98% sure on the one we want to go with.
Yeah.
And it's within budget. We just want to save up a little bit more money. But oh god. I never seen that before. Oh no.
So that's the thing he gives you for making all the recipes?
Oh no.
That's a thing I accomplished.
I don't like it.
I'm not proud.
Can I ask the details?
What details?
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
As far as what, specifically?
A I guess like price ranges and stuff like that.
Square foot utilities, good price. Square foot, I believe it's a 950 square foot. Utilities, they don't offer any, which is the only unfortunate part.
Yeah.
All they offer is trash removal. Also, this is what I'm going based off what's listed on apartments.com. I did not speak with anyone directly, so this information might not be 100% accurate.
Yeah, this is just stuff that was available to us online.
And, it's within my price range. The house number and street name. It's 867.
469.
Baker Street. Yeah, you 100% need to speak with the manager before. I mean, of course. But this is just us figuring things out. I mean, of course, we're gonna go on a tour. We're gonna physically be inside the apartment.
I love this. So you can, like, customize it, the manhole cover.
That is cool.
Like a boat, a mountain.
I like that a lot.
I like the bronze, though, so it fits really well with the cobblestone path. I don't know if you've noticed.
I did see that, yeah.
It fits really well with it.
It's in a really, really nice area. It's in almost like a gated community type area.
Perfect.
It is very oof that they don't offer, or Carter Bread, you have to need that 1,100 square feet.
Stop that. I could live in a closet and I'd be content. I'm not that claustrophobic.
Does she need it though, Rio? Does she?
Alright. Island tour?
Yeah.
Does anybody wish to come onto the island?
Yeah, go ahead and open it up for the meantime. Also, my bank has a thing where it lets me, set up, like, budgets and how much I'm spending on things. It's actually really, really nice and helpful.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dealing with it, so I will not join, and I don't believe Burb owns it.
Aw, that's
true. Regardless.
It's been a while since, anybody's visited the island. People just then kind of slowly stopped and playing. Which, understandable, there's a limit to what you can do depending on the seasons.
You don't want a two-star peasant on the island anyways.
Stop. You said you did something fun on your island that you wanted to show us.
Show me your pen island.
Oh my. I turned it into North Korea.
Nani.
Is that why it's a two-star island?
I mean, probably. North Korea is two stars. But the internet company we're going with is a 1.6. Understandable. North Korea is better than Consolidated Communications.
Opening the gate. Here we go.
North Korea's bitch-ass stars.
There's a YouTube channel called Boundary Break, and they break the boundaries of games and stuff and move freely around the world. Wilbur is actually back there, behind this wall, and you can talk to him. And his sprite is sitting back there.
Hold on.
Are you getting that episode?
Yeah, I'm gonna link it.
Yeah.
Let me find Kim Jong-un. He'll see these
ads. Alright, so here we go. Plaza, not much changed. Over here, I moved
to
his house.
That video I linked is the video to,
Thanks, Stu.
Stu, you bro! He wanted to leave today, and we told him, no, you never leave.
You never leave.
This is your life now.
He wanted to try snacks all around the world. Cakes of all sorts, Brad.
Yeah, he did it with, Minnie from Vine Sauce.
Yeah.
It's an interesting video.
Yeah, just all the stuff that you can break in the game. And then, so they did it with the camera. They did it with the character's camera. One of these days they're going to do a free-floating camera with the world's
warlord. Anyone could probably beat Kim Jong-un. He hasn't done anything all his life. He has Pudge energy. He got big Pudge energy.
Here's the, I made a playground.
Oh my god!
I made a playground. check the evaluation. The happy look at it.
You adorable little...
Angel.
Angel.
I put a little slide in there.
Yeah, we got a nice playground, nice little park. Ooh, that's the slide.
Can I, affect that?
Try tapping on it. No? It's unfortunate.
It's sad, really.
Just sad? What is that from again?
Markiplier. Oh, he was in a video with his
mom. Oh, his mom? Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
And they were, like, making fun of something, and he's like, that's just sad, really. Became a thing.
Oh!
Can I adopt him? I fenced in not everybody's yards, but I fenced in some people's yards.
I may or may not have been looking at, humane societies.
No, yeah.
I may or not... May or may not have seen The Good Boys.
There's Fleur's house. There's O'Hare's house.
Well, yeah. He's Italian.
He's Italian. I'm doing flower experiments. So that's why I got all these pansies in my inventory. That hasn't changed much other than just a lot of freaking more trees.
That's gonna bug me. What? Rio, who invented the Punnett Square? Was it James Punnett? James Punnett.
This is my special secret house.
Don't watch.
That's like the tree right here.
No way. This is for me only. I didn't know the Kappa face could be so well emoted. Bob Punnett.
Bob Punnett. Are you serious, though?
God, I hope so. God, I hope so.
I got rid of all the LEDs that were out there and sold them. They didn't sell for much.
No.
And then this up here, the visitors have their own little camp thing.
How could you miss it? Go back down.
What?
No, the other way. And there's Rio's house.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
This is special for Rio's house. It's so small and, like, efficient, you know? I don't know how he does it. He's so eco-friendly.
He is very eco-friendly.
He uses everything, you know? He finds a use for everything.
Is this Schrodinger's name? At the same time, we don't know if his name is Bob Punnett or if it's not Bob Punnett. So, simultaneously, it is that name.
This is kind of supposed to be, like, just a robot area. Like
I like it. Oh shoot, I was trying to sneak on the island, but you saw me. Well, yeah, well, if Ash Cheek's clapping like that, how could we not notice you?
Rio, do you want anything? I can give you, like, some apples if you want some. Are you hungry? Did you eat today? You better eat today. Same with you, Burr. Where are you living in? What trash can are you living in? That's where Burr lives.
He lives up in Stonehenge?
Yeah,
yeah.
He lives up in Stonehenge.
Feed.
This house is okay. We should move Stu's house, actually.
Why?
It's kind of in the way.
Oh, okay.
Even if it's, like, just in here, and we just move these trees over somewhere else.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
I am down for all things.
Yeah.
Feed me bread.
Feed me bread.
No, that's bad for you.
What's bad for you?
I'll give you grapes instead.
And then there's I like this a lot. I was gonna put this in with the playground area.
That'd be too much.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, I just don't have enough room for this. And then I shot this thing out of the sky. I was like, excellent, I know what I'm doing. Grapes are good. Grapes are always good.
Grapes are good for burbs. Not for dogs. Dogs hate grapes. People like grapes, but dogs hate grapes.
Dogs will eat anything, just don't feed them grapes. These are for you. Yeah, so that's a little tour.
I like it.
I like it. I know I haven't touched the beach as much, but like that's kind of your forte. We need more like yellow stuff around here.
Yeah, I'll work on that. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I want to show people my den room. He's watering Teddy's plants. How cute.
What a bro. Rio, how come you haven't watered my plants yet?
I found out also that the rocks will respawn if you break them. They respawn in places where they are able to, So if you break one and can't respond, like, here, for example,
I gotcha.
Yeah, it needs to have, like, a whole
area
that it can respawn in.
r/Trivium is doing an album elimination poll, and the first one to be eliminated, Vengeance Falls. I mean, I don't trust Trivium fans, because Trivium... What I heard is that they always hate the previous albums. They always hate the current album until a new album's released. Then they say how the last one was always better.
Yeah. This is my Zen room.
This is where we zen?
This is where we zen.
I do relax with a skull.
Yeah, it's my zen room.
Incredible. You're singing! I mean, it was just the thing I heard when I first started getting into Trivium.
I got it upstairs.
Yeah, it's nice up here.
Yes, it's up here.
It's very lofty.
It's spacious, yeah. I wish the other rooms got this kind of treatment. I wish you could expand the other rooms downstairs.
Yeah. Yeah, we currently owe 1 million bells to Tom Nook.
And I got my Switch I can play on.
Also, we filled up our Switch's hard drive already.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, it wasn't that big to begin with.
No, I gotta go buy an SD card tomorrow at work.
Yeah. Alright, that might be it for me. Oh, yeah, this is new. That is adorable.
Here's how to be a trivia fan. Nothing is better than Shogun and Silence in the Snow. And Silence in the Snow is poopy. Is that accurate information?
Skeleton outfits. Anybody want one?
I desire to be both spooky and scary.
Yes.
I really gotta stop eating these spicy chips. Somebody
stop.
Make me stop.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna die.
They're back there now. I'm ready for this virus.
Shogun is right and Silence is good.
I'm ready for the virus.
Yes. It might get in through your eyes.
It might get in through my eyes. You never know.
Guys, I keep snacking.
What are you snacking on now?
I want to eat my chocolate. Why do you have chocolate cake? I want cake.
Literally, why do you have chocolate cake and why isn't it mine? Brad's mentality.
Give to me.
I like my trapping shoes.
Your truckin' shoes? Your Star Trekkin' shoes?
Yeah, my Star Trekkin' shoes.
Cool. We gonna switch over?
Yeah, we should.
Whoa, you got a license for that cake?
You got a license for that cake?
Well, what's this?
Well, what's this? You out for a little midnight stroll?
Go ahead and switch over if you want.
I got this stuff.
Admiring life. Oh boy, Rhea, what we got? Why?
I did not have sex with that album.
Are you sure? Depends on your definition of sex. Oh, you know what? I forgot to turn off the Fall War mode. Oh, well.
Yeah, do it.
It's too late.
It's too late?
It's not an easy thing to go do.
Oh, alright then.
So, rip non-followers.
Yeah, I'm sorry, don't follow us. Yeah, that's what we got, by the way, and we can't change it. We can't download it, rather.
We're trying real hard.
You?
I believe so. Yeah, I believe it's on me. You?
You
Yanzini.
I'm joking on a brownie.
Yanzer's dying. Who wants to take her place?